era Rodrigo Anoro. She was born on December 28, 1956, in Lérida. She obtained a degree in physical science from the University of Zaragoza in 1980. She received a doctorate in physical science from the Autonomous University of Madrid in 1985. She worked at the Cinemat between 1981 and 1987. She completed a postdoctoral stay at CERN Switzerland between 1988 and 1990, and at the Fermi National Accelerator Laboratory, USA, from 1990 to 1993. She received L'Oréal UNESCO Award for Women in Science, the Arame Award in 2011, the award for Julio Pelaez for being pioneer in elementary particles. She was named in 2010 President of the International Collaborative Council, CMS, and she has been part of the Scientific Policy Committee of CERN. Currently, she leads a group of more than 30 persons that work in the EFCA, research participating in the CMS experiment. Her work in the Collider Detector Experiment, CDF, led to the discovery of the torque quark in 1995. She is a member of the project CMS. At the CERN, he has led one of the teams that have collaborated in the recent discovery of the high boson.